Welcome viewers, on the behalf of English Driving School, right now we are in Broadmeadows testing area and we will have an actual mock test and we will see how it goes. And right now a learner is with us and he is going to start his drive. And from the VicRoads testing bay we are leaving now. Go to the exit please. Left, please. Go left into the left lane. Go left. Next we go right. End of the street, go left. Go right, please. Next street, go left. End of the street, go right. Go left, please. And next street, go left. Next street, go right. Turn around the car and come back. go left. End of the street, go left. When it is safe, make 3-point turn. End of the street, go left. And when it is safe, pull over to the curve. And make the car safe. Okay, that's the end of the stage one. Well done. Give me a second. When it is safe, move off. Street, go left. And when it is safe, make U-turn. Next street, go left. Thank you. back street, go right. Next street, go left. End of the street, go left. Roundabout, go right, please. Next street, go right. Go left. At the end of the street, go left into the left lane. When it is safe, lane change right. Only when it is safe, lane change left. left into the middle lane. Safe lane, change left. When it is safe, lane change right. Only when it is safe. When it is safe, lane change left. When it is safe, lane change right. Next set of light, turn right from the left turning lane. Next set of light, go left. Go left into the VicRoads driveway. go left, be right. Park anywhere, wherever you like. That's the end of the test. Please turn off the light and switch off the engine. And let's meet inside. Thank you, officer. Thank you.